It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off for him.